For our first piece, we're going to do a piece entitled
Variations on a Familiar Theme. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. rather than having like half the band stand up at one time, I'm going to have them do it at different times. So we're going to introduce different sections at this time. In the clarinet section, I'm going to have you stand when I recognize you, and then remain standing, and let's hold our applause to the end. Thea Boleyn, Matt Fry, Genevieve Hoffman, Karen Phoenix, Kayla Shepherd. The contrabass clarinet, we have Katie Ballier. The contra alto and the regular bass clarinet, we have Rachel Frawley. In the alto saxophone section, we have Nicole Ennis and Teresa Kaprowski. Our 2010, half of our seniors. Let's give them a round of applause. Was inspired by a famous locomotive chase, and basically everything in it, we try to mimic a real either locomotive or a locomotive that's out of control, and we use lots of things like from a literal brake drum off of a car we have back there, we have a train whistle back there, we have different things we do with our instruments to try to mimic a train that's out of control. So that's our goal. We hope it comes across that way, and we also hope you enjoy it. It's entitled The Great Locomotive Chase. Thank you. going to perform a piano solo. I'm going to buy a little time for you to tell a story. My dad's right down here in front. He'll appreciate this. I always tell my students, we do a lot of full-on final stuff here, which means the kids work up in, you know, in their private lesson studios, and they go play in front of a judge. My seventh grade year, I did that. I studied private piano. Why do you think they put me in this? It's kind of embarrassing. Anyways, I went to solo ensemble. I played for piano solo. I got a first division rating. That's really good. You know, I went to Brown Ranch, and not too many kids even went solo ensemble. So my band director said, "Hey, why don't you play in the spring concert?" I said, "Sure." You know, at the time, it's like February. Oh, my piano lessons have moved on to these bigger and better things. Little Josh did not put in the time working on this piano solo that he played back in February. So I came out that night, sat down and played about four bars, got up, went back to the opening. That's all I could remember. So I tell my kids, make sure you're prepared. You remember that? Okay, you're going to be performing Believe in the Polar Express. like to get one more round of applause for this entire program. Okay, I'm going to read off these next few and have the remaining seniors I have not listed stand. And then after I've read the last one, we'll have all the seniors stand one last time and we'll give the entire senior class a round of applause. Playing baritone saxophone tonight, Miss Emma Laos. Please stand. Playing French horn, Kristen Chasnas. Also playing French horn, Luke Schroeder. Playing tenor sax, Mr. Cody Bell. Thanks for coming tonight.